What do you say? A star-studded birthday gathering. The big part was Crystal Rucker, which if you haven't seen it, I'll leave the link right here, killed. After that, if this was a service of, they should have just closed it down, done. Put a bow on it, done. Because it was done, it was over. But they continued on with it, and so this was the finale, and this was a mic toss for everybody. And I think it started with Regina Belle. She's Regina Belle. Passed it to Erica. Passed it to Vanessa. Then passed it to Nakitta Clay Fox, Houston's own vocal beast, Houston. I mean, to me, the winners, if this was a competition, would have definitely been, of course, the originator who sang the song, but Nakitta killed to me. The background singer for Kirk Carr, well, they had Lecresia, she sang. And of course they had Dorothy Norwood. She's a character within herself. She's strict, stone cold Baptist, so she went into the Baptist. I did not record her portion, but she did some very interesting things. I'll just put it to you like that. She made very good comments toward Erica and how amazing she looked and how fine she was. But moving on, so if you watch her movement during this, after she passed the mic, she kind of kept staring. Y'all put that, but y'all need to put that. Moving on. And so then Crystal, and then I think that was the ending. So yeah, it was a good mic toss. I've heard this song sang by the late great Alvinita Nelson for 30 minutes. And daughter, you did not lose interest, because nobody can do it like Alvinita. But we love Kathy here in Houston. Houston has some of the best singers. Period. Fight me on it. So that's it for now. Y'all like, share, subscribe if you haven't, comment for sure, and watch more of this or all of my other videos. Go and watch them. Until we meet again, God be with you.